Ah, YouTube. We have just printed a xenomorph egg. And we have got some funky effect colours. A little bit of stringy. We've printed it on the G-Tech A30T. We used some bronze PLA, some black PLA, and some silver PLA. These two are silk PLAs. This is just a regular, normal black PLA. And the brands on the silk ones are zero. But check that out. You get some really cool effects using these multicoloured printers when you just blend and... Look at that, how chrome that looks. Yeah, when you blend and you use the template function, that's what I set it to. You can read that, but started at 40% bronze with 50% on the black and 10% silver, and then finished up with more silver and everything else. So here's a time lapse.